students, we have already discussed rat-trap lesson. Today we will start discussion about the textual questions. In that, understanding the text questions. Question number first: how does the peddler interpret the acts of kindness and hospitality shown by the crofter, the iron master, and his daughter? So here we will think about first the crofter. So how does the peddler interpret the acts of kindness and hospitality shown by the crofter? First we will think. So in crofter story, what we are observing? We are observing that crofter had given hospitality and he had also shown the kindness, and he treated the peddler as like a guest. But what was the result of that? Here, who observed all the things in the crofter's home or that place? The peddler observed everything, and as like a guest, here crofter he had shown everything. But what was the result of that? How did he interpret? Means the peddler, the peddler started thinking about the 30 kronas. Means as his usual habit of cheating others or doing the wrong things, means the taking the money of someone or like that. Here also the thievery that is observed, and what he had taken the chance, the next day he had taken the 30 kroners of the crofter. So this is the thing here you can mention. Then the iron master, here iron master's reference you can take. So what was the thinking of the peddler in this? So he thought the same thing about the iron master also, that he would get the more kroners from iron master also. So here both the references are there, so we have to keep in mind that both the references, that why this peddler he was thinking like that. Page number 34, their crofter's reference is given, and clearly there it is mentioned. But half an hour later, the rat trap peddler stood again before the door. He did not try to get in, however, though he only went up to the window and smashed a pan stuck in his hand and got hold of the pouch with 30 kroner. He took the money and thrust it into his own pocket, and then he hung the leather pouch very carefully back in the place and went away. So this reference you have to keep in mind, and you have to write in the answer. Then next also, page number 36, and that reference it is about the iron master. And what is that reference? Reference it is about the, but it occurred him that if the fine gentleman thought he was an old acquaintance, he might perhaps throw him a couple of kroner. So his reaction is interpretation about the iron master also, it was related to the money. Means he was not honest with him, because here intention of the iron master, what was the intention of the iron master? Iron master intention was different. But then also here we are observing the different thing, different thinking. As a friend here, Iron Master was requesting him. As an old acquaintance here, he was requesting him. But here, this peddler started thinking with a different way. Means he started thinking only about the money. So this is the very important thing we can notice. Again, we can observe one important thing in that. How does the peddler interpret the acts of kindness and hospitality shown by daughter, means Iron Master's daughter? Now, third thing. So here again we have to think about the third important aspect. And what is that aspect here? Two important things we can notice. With earlier two characters, he thought of different. And with the third character, that is the Iron Master's daughter, Iron Master's daughter had taken the very important decision. And what was that decision? You have to think about that decision. I'll refer for you the decision. It was taken by the Iron Master's daughter. And I think he ought to stay with us today. I don't want him to go. And with that, she went and closed the door. So here, she had taken the decision to think about that same person with different perspective. Because what was her reaction? That reaction was different because we invited that person. That also I'll refer for you. Actually, here the daughter stood there quite embarrassed and hardly knew what to answer. But here, what was the important thing we can notice about the character? And she started thinking about the man in different way. And what is that thinking? I am thinking of this stranger here. He walks and walks the whole year, and there is probably not a single place in the whole country where he is welcome and can feel at home. Whenever he turns, he chased away. Always he is afraid of being arrested and cross-examined. I should like to have him enjoy a day of peace with us here, just one in the whole year. And again, one more statement is, means why I am referring that statements? Because when you will think about these statements and then the impact of all the statements and the behavior of the daughter, change the perspective. Change the perspective of the peddler. He started thinking positively, and then the interpretation of that at the end we can observe. So here one more again here. It was all a mistake, of course, he continued, but anyway, I don't think we ought to chase away a human being whom we have asked to come here and to whom we have promised Christmas cheer. So here we have promised him the Christmas cheer, that happiness. And how can we say that person to chase away, to go from the place? And what was the order from the Iron Master? That order I will refer for you that. But now you get out of here as fast as you can. And that was the order given by the Iron Master. So here two contrast things we can observe. He started thinking that why this type of thing it is happening. And then again the offers from the Iron Master's daughter. And what was that offer? That also we can it was her father's intention that the suit which he wore was to be present Christmas present. He did not have to return it. If he wanted to spend next Christmas Eve in a place where he could rest in peace and be sure that no evil would befall him, he would welcome back again. So again, this decision, it is also different decision. Means after understanding the real fact, after understanding the truth, till here, the same thing we can observe, that her intention, her hospitality, her kindness, her service, it was as it is, and she was positive till. And her positive think here changed the interpretation of the peddler. And finally, what was that interpretation? We can observe the ending of the lesson, it is here given. And what was that? Here the remark of the valet, what is that remark? He had left behind a little package which Miss Wilmanson was to be kind enough to accept as a Christmas present. And the same peddler, how he interprets the act of kindness of the crofter and the ironmaster. But now his thinking changed, and because of that he had given the Christmas present to the ironmaster's daughter, Edla Wilmanson. And what was there in that? And in that, what was the content in that? She found a small rat trap, and in it lay 3 wrinkled 10 kroner notes. Means whatever the money he had taken, that 30 kroners, it was there in that rat trap, along with the rat trap. And means we can observe here how any person can change his behavior after understanding, after realizing the real fact that yes, still the essential goodness or the respect for the human being, it is still exists in the world. And because of that, he started thinking positive about it. And finally, what he was mentioning at the end of the lesson, he was mentioning that the rat trap is a Christmas present from a rat who would have been caught in this world's rat trap if he had not been raised to captain, because in that way he got power to clear himself. So here last 3 lines also, it is also interpreting that you have given me that respect as like a captain, and because of that, here now I am thinking about the standard way of living life, positivity in the life, and that was the transformation. So here, how does the peddler interpret the act of kindness and hospitality? So in third character, that is ironmaster's daughter's character, so all that references in brief you have to write, then your answer will be complete. Okay, we will proceed to the second question. What are the instances in the story that show that the character of the ironmaster is different from that of his daughter in many ways? So here, what are the instances, means the examples in the story that show the character of ironmaster is different from the that of his daughter in many ways? So now, 2 different characters. One character is ironmaster's character and one is the daughter's character. So now, in ironmaster's character first we will think. So ironmaster's character here, he was also a good human being. He observed the old acquaintance. He started thinking about the friend, and being a friend, he offered him come to the house. And he started thinking about the same person. Actually, it was the misconception about that old peddler. But here we can observe, he was also sure that captain, the captain von Stelle, when why he was not good, or his observation at that time was different, because that time it was the night, means the scene was at the night. And afterwards also in the morning he started thinking in the same way, and that line I will refer for you because it is important line. You must have patience, my little girl, said the father. As soon as he gets clean and dressed up, you will see something different. Last night he was naturally embarrassed. The tramp manners will fall away from him with tramp clothes. So he was also thinking about the peddler. He was thinking about that captain as a friend with positive way, that because of the shabby appearance, he may not be looking like that. So here, observation, understanding, that both the things we can observe. But when actual reality, what was the actual reality? That peddler was not the captain, or peddler was not his old acquaintance. So here we can observe. Again, one important thing here, it is noticed. And what was that important thing? And that is clearly mentioned. He might have made a mistake, but that now, when he stood there in a broad daylight, it was impossible to mistake him for an old acquaintance. And in here, daylight, now he observed, clearly observed the person. And that time he realized that he was not the same person which he was thinking. And it was the mistake. But after understanding that, how he changed himself, how his decision changed. And there is a difference. There is the difference. Means when we are stating the difference between two characters, here we have to actually mention the difference. And what was her decision and what was the decision of the Iron Master? So here, what was the decision of the Iron Master that we can understand? Here, but now you get out of here as fast as you can. So here, in that statement, it is clearly mentioned about the same character, and page number, I will refer for you, page number 40, that reference it is given. Again, we can observe the statement in that he was thinking about the same person in different way, and here he was thinking, I should not be surprised if the Serif would like to have something to say in the matter. Means when he realized the real nature of that person, when he realized that the same person is not the friend, his decision was different. So why we are here differentiating the two characters? Iron Master's daughter, when Iron Master was not able to pursue, not able to convince the old acquaintance, what was his decision? He sent Iron Master's daughter there to convince. And here it was, there was a clear thinking it is mentioned. And what is that? She would have better power of persuasion than he himself. And because of that, here also superiority we can observe, that her persuasion power, her convincing power, negotiation power was more than the Iron Master. And that was the one of the difference. Then next difference we can notice, already in previous question also I have discussed that. And that statement I will refer for you. And what is that statement? It was all a mistake, of course, he continued. But anyway, I don't think we ought to chase away a human being whom we have asked to come here. So here we have asked to come here. And that was her important thinking. And one more again, to whom we have promised Christmas cheer us. We have invited him. And what was his decision? The peddler's decision at that time? He was denying. There was a reason. There was a dilemma in his mind that suppose he would go Then what was his thinking? That was also an important statement you can refer. Interesting statement that is. To go off to the manor house would be like throwing himself voluntarily into the lion's den. So this statement also he was in dilemma that when I will go there and if and master will call the police, then what to do? Means both way I will be caught. One thing here I have the cheated that the person means and master, and one more that I have taken the money of the crofter. So in the both cases I would be caught and then I would be trapped in that. So here, but the decision, whatever the decision here we are, which both the characters they are taking, and that decision here we can notice that in many ways both the characters are different. One thing here we can think about means he was not such type of means Iron Masters, after understanding the reality, we are not observing the compassionate behavior. But in the character of the daughters, means Iron Master's daughter, there we are observing the compassionate behavior. And that the same, and earlier also I mentioned the same passage, you have to also refer in that. She is mentioning he walks and walks the whole year long. There is probably not a single place in the whole country where he is welcome and can feel at home. Whenever he turns, he is chased away. Always he is afraid of being arrested and cross-examined. I should like to have him enjoy a day of peace with us here. Just one in the whole year. So this type of thinking, it is compassionate behavior. And that was the positive trait. Means it was not only the patience, it was not only the, we can say the kindness, but here compassionate behavior after realizing the truth. So here, this also you can notice and you can specially mention in the difference of the two characters, Iron Master's character and the Edla's character. Again, one more here difference we can notice. And what is that difference? Means she offered the coat, and again she was offering that next also Christmas Eve you can come. Here, after realizing all the facts, after understanding all that things, still she was hopeful about the same character. She was hopeful about the same person. This also you can write. Means here he was not at all happy. Means the Iron Master was not at all happy. And what was the statement? The statement of the Iron Master we can notice. And that statement is very important statement. In that... yes, page number 40, and the statement is, you do preach worse than a parson. And he was again thinking with a negative aspect about the peddler after realizing the truth. Because, and he was mentioning here, I only hope you won't have to regret this. And he was thinking about, so this statement also you can refer in the answer. Again, now one more difference we will observe, and the difference it is mentioned on the page number 42. When means Iron Master's daughter and Iron Master got the news that the person, with the same person here had church. She had learned that one of the old crafters of the ironworks had been robbed by a man who went around selling rat traps. So here, this difference here we have to notice that once he realized this, and afterwards when Iron Master realized that, what was his reaction? And what was the reaction? Reaction is, I only wonder how many silver spoons are left in the cupboard by this time. So here he was still suspicious about the same person, but Iron Master's daughter's reaction was not negative at that time. So here both the things you have to think, proper instances from the examples from the lesson you have to give and prove the answer. Okay, so I hope that you can observe the same thing. And in her especially Iron Master's after that, there was one more statement. She gave a little cry of joy. So this also we can observe that she was very good character girl, because when she realized that there is a transformation, and there was a cry of joy from her side. So this whole picture, when we are observing, then we can state there are so many ways both the characters, Iron Master and Iron Master's daughter's character, they are different from each other. And this is important question for the board exam. Then question number third. The story has many instances of unexpected reactions from the characters to others' behavior. Pick out the instances of these surprises. And here the surprising things, reactions of different characters. Here we will start with the crofter and the peddlers. So here, what was the reaction of the crofter? So we will go to the crofter scene, and there we can observe. So in the crofter scene, we are observing the thing. Actually here, peddler was the stranger, but here it is mentioned the old man was just as generous with his confidence as with his porridge and tobacco. Means here he offered him, and he had shown 30 kroners, everything, and he was behaving like a guest. And here also it is, the guest was informed at once that in his days of prosperity, his lost and had been a crofter at Ramshaw Iron Works and had worked on the hand. Now he was no longer able to do the day labor work, and then the 30 kroners reference is also given in the same passage. So this was the thing, generous. He was generous and he offered also, he had shown the money, everything. And what was the surprise here we are observing? And the surprise it is, we can observe on page number 34. And the surprise is, the crofter, when crofter and both they went away the next day, and the reaction, but half an hour later, the rat trap peddler stood again before the door, and he did not try to get in, however, he only went up to the window and smashed a pen and struck in his hand. Means this is the opposite reaction we are observing. Then next character, that is here Iron Master's character and the peddler. One thing here we are observing, he was thinking, means Iron Master was thinking he was the old acquaintance. And here the reaction of the thinking of the peddler was different. So here, the fine gentleman thought he was an old acquaintance. He might perhaps throw him a couple of kroner. So this is the, again, surprising thing we are observing. And one more thing, when he realized that now Iron Master will give him surely to the sheriff, that time the philosophy that he put, and that is the, this whole world is nothing but a big rat trap. All the good things that are offered to you are nothing but cheese rinds and bits of pork set out to dark a poor fellow into trouble. And if the sheriff comes now and locks me up for this, then you, Mr. Iron Master, must remember that a day may come when you yourself may want to get a big piece of pork, and then you will get caught in the trap. And then the surprising reaction, that is, the Iron Master began to laugh. The situation is here different. The scene was different. Iron Master was not the happy at that time, but he had given the laugh. So this is also the surprising thing we can observe. And then we can observe about the same person here, the reaction of the Iron Master and peddler we have observed. Now the daughter, Iron Master's daughter, and the peddler, here we can observe. That's the same instance we can here pick out the instances of these surprises. And the surprise here, when at the end we are observing the peddler's view about his transformation. And what is that view about the transformation? Here we are observing about the same character. What was the reaction of the peddler? So here, page number, there is one, page number 41. When Edla offered the suit as a Christmas present, and again she was expecting that next also Christmas Eve you could come. So there is one surprising thing. The man with the rat trap did not answer anything to this. He only stared at the young girl in boundless, means he only stared at the young girl with boundless amazement. So this was again the reaction you can think. And then at the end of the lesson also, when Iron Master thought about the peddler, that I only wonder how many silver spoons are left in the cupboard by this time. And but the here we are observing, the valet replied that he had left behind a little package with which Miss Wilmanson was to be kind enough to accept as a Christmas present. And valet reported, what is the reporting of the valet? Valet answered that the fellow had gone and that he had not taken anything with him at all. So this is again the character's surprising thing we are observing. And he had taken the same thing. And what is that reference here? The reference is about the Christmas present. And what was that? The letter was also there, and the 30 kroners was also in the same place. So here we can observe in this first, second and third question we have discussed important things in all three questions. You keep in mind, in next video we will think about the next three questions and remaining questions. Thank you.